Alright.
Killer man,
there you go. That was killer man. Okay, but oh yeah, yeah, go on, do it. Boom. Okay,
that's
there
right
we
one
had,
there.
Okay, so there we had three. The first from the '80s. That was Duran Duran and the Reflex from 1984, and that was for Bailey. Then we had On a Plane by Nirvana from 1991, which was from the album Nevermind. Of course, it's the 20th anniversary of Nevermind this year.
Yep.
And there we had, to cap it off there, we had How I Could Just Kill a Man by Rage Against the Machine. And that was from the year 2000, so it's just inside the...
Just allowed, that's okay.
That was actually a cover from a Cypress Hill song.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I don't think I could get away with playing the Cypress Hill version
no,
on the
I
show.
I don't think so, no.
So, not that I really like Cypress Hill that much. the Rage Against the Machine version is really, really good. And that was actually sent in by Sam Houston, no less.
Right.
So, of course, Sam Houston... unfortunately lost the west of America to, well, he actually got it back from Mexico. Right, he got it from Mexico. It did actually belong to Mexico in the beginning, but, Sam Houston and the rest, the rest of the Yanks, including David Crockett at the Alamo and all that sort of thing. I'm getting my battles mixed up here. That came from Sam Houston. That was also from Beyond the Grave as well. So, right, okay then.
Well, at least Hell's catching up with technology.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, of course, that's
something. I wonder how Heaven's doing. I wonder if Heaven has text yet.
Well, that's possible. Yeah. It's, it'll be like cash. Yeah. Well, you could ask me, but I haven't been to church in a long, long time. Coming up now, we have... Now, I found it extremely difficult to get a song from this current decade, and I didn't think I was actually going to happen until I had the misfortune of... the fortune or not of, depending on your point of view, of seeing Lou Reed with Metallica on Jules Holland a few nights back. And
I think that was
Wednesday. Oh, I wonder what that's all about. And oh, I have just received a text message. What does it say? It says no. Oh no, it is actually from Dave. So, okay, I'm going to go on to one of these songs from the new, is it the Lula album, or Lulu, or something?
Lulu, yeah.
Lulu.
From the Lou Reed and Metallica album, Lulu.
Okay.
Which also cost them their number one in Kingston's Countdown.
Oh, dear.
Because they're currently number eight now.
Oh, dear. Strike two.
Strike two, yeah.
Oh, dear. But anyway, this, Bailey, my new advisor, of course. She actually gave me a lot of information about this album as well, so I'm going to dedicate this next song, Brandenburg Gate, to her. Here we go with Brandenburg Gate by Metallica and Lou Reed.